Have you seen a little girl? Short, black hair, just turned 7 last month.
Sir, this is a Wendy's.
Also, I'm right here, Dad.
Oh.
Are you going to order?
Can I get a Big Mac?
What the f*** did I just say?
Making my way downtown, driving fast, paces passing, I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd. Sheesh, she should have been looking where she was going. Oh man, what happened? Cheryl passed Daddy's whiskey. Cheryl? Sweetie? Cheryl, I asked a f***ing question! Wait, where is she? Oh, god damn it. Well, time to head into this foggy, abandoned town. Cheryl! Get back here, young lady! Oh, you are so grounded. Let's see. This is a Silent Hill game. It's a prologue. And this is an enclosed and dead-end alleyway. That's a hard nope from me. I'll just put up some missing posters.
Hey, wake up. I said, wake up.
In a minute.
What?
In a minute! God, I was actually having a nice dream since RABtoons skipped the nightmare where I get brutally murdered by midgets.
Right. Okay. Whatever. As a Silent Hill NPC, I have a whole thing going on that only briefly intersects with you. So, I'm gonna give you a gun. Oh, and a speeding ticket.
Wait, what?
Didn't you watch the awkward CGI opening? I saw how fast you were going, Buster. Just because we're in some sort of Eldritch Abomination story, doesn't mean you're above the law, asshole.
Bitch. Huh? Radio? What's going on with that radio?
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Well, not my problem. I see no need to pick up a random radio in an abandoned cafe.
You were supposed to pick up the radio. You wouldn't know I was coming if you picked up the radio, punk!
Where could Cheryl have gone? I guess I'll check that alleyway I got brutally murdered in during my nightmare sequence again. I mean, this looks like a doghouse, but since there's no dog around apart from all the monster dogs that are around, it is therefore not a doghouse, but a human house. I just laid in dog shit. Oh, hey! It's the skull from Kindergarten Cop! Is that a tumor? Right, Cheryl? Oh, yeah. I'm looking for Cheryl. Aww. You are 10 times cuter than Cheryl. I'll just take you home instead.
Squeak, squeak, motherfucker!
Damn. The last time pussy blew my mind like that was when I was married. I miss my wife. A giant fan. Better stay clear of that, or else I might get sucked in. Hey, a first aid kit! Neat! Uh-oh. Ah! Go for Harry.
Daddy, help me!
Cheryl! Okay, well, I'll just star 69 that.
Go for Cheryl!
Cheryl?
No hable inglés, papi.
Well played, kid. Oh, come on! I don't think about vagina that much! Right? Kinda like what my daughter says in Silent Hill 3? Who the hell does a Silent Hill 1 parody 5 years after making a Silent Hill 2 parody? And the less said about their Silent Hill 4 parody, the better.
We're filming!
Oh, shit. Sorry. I don't know, man. I got nothing. It's a lizard with flaps for a head. What do we do with that?
And I was like, what are you gonna do, Mom? Bring me to the brink of death. And you know what he did? Balls. I gotta go. Numbnuts is transitioning back to the overworld. Peace!
The f*** just happened?
Harry Mason.
Have you seen a little... Oh, God, I can smell you from here!
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
You know gyromancy means, like, just spinning in place until you fall over and land on letters, right?
I knew you'd come.
Look, lady, I don't know what vibe I'm giving you, but I'm happily widowed.
To find the girl, you must walk the path of the hermit, concealed by flowers.
What in the sweet name of f*** are you talking about? Oh, so that's a Floros. Maybe lead with that next time.
I must go now. There are gyros to be mancied.
Well, I ain't carrying this around everywhere. Excuse me, do you work here? And can you point me to your complaints department?
Oh, thank God. Another human being.
Do you often just shoot at people you don't immediately recognize?
My finger slipped. Also, yes.
God, motherfucker! For the last time, lady. Little girl. Short. Black hair. Just turned 7 last month! Have you seen her?
No info until I see the good sh**, pal.
Sybil, you got any smack for this tweaker?
Why would I have? I'm a cop.
Yeah, that's why I asked.
Dude, please, I'll give you a quickie, right here, right now, if you just have one scrap of PTV.
Where's the nearest drugstore?
Harry!
Oh, man. Where am I?
Darkness.
Oh, no.
Strength must overcome petty desire. Childish sleep talk.
It really doesn't matter what I say to you, does it?
Believe the evidence of your eyes.
Believe the evidence of your eyes.
This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now.
Want to go back to my place and bang?
Oh my God, really?
Oh, that you heard. Huh. Neat.
Harry.
Sybil. Oh man, it's nuts here. Cute baby ghosts, vagina lizard that breathes fire. and this one woman who spouts gibberish says darkness is gonna engulf the town.
Must be on drugs. They sell them here to tourists.
They do what? And where?
you know, for my own safety.
Shut up. I saw your daughter too, but she vanished into the fog.
You just let her go?
What part of she vanished and into the fog do you not understand?
Where do they sell drugs here?
You want to explain this hole?
Oh yeah, that. I'm gonna go in there.
Okay, I'll cover you. Anything happens, you come back here on the double.
That's not really what covering you means. It would help me a lot more if you came with and provided supporting fire.
I'm going to stand here. And you're going in there. Take it or leave it.
Fine, bitch. Do you know Adalia Gillespie?
Crazy cat lady? Smells like skunk? Looks like she'd burn her daughter to summon her cult's deity for shits and giggles?
Yeah, that's her. Wait, what was that last one?
Never heard of her.
Can I buy your drugs, by the way? Do you know a girl called Alessa Gillespie?
Black hair? Blue dress with psychic powers causing all of this? Split half her soul into a newborn baby 7 years ago and left her on the side of the road?
What was that last one?
Never heard of her.
What the f*** is your problem?
You startled me.
What the hell are you doing in my house?
This isn't what it looks like, miss.
I come home from my graveyard shift, and you're in here scuffing up my carpet!
I needed to find a key. I thought whoever lived here was dead!
And that gives you permission to break in?
Look, it's done now, so just let me reach into your crack and get what I was after.
This can't go on forever. The military will be here soon.
Look, buddy, are you sure you don't have some sort of supernatural mass murder party going on here? We've got calls saying it's hell on earth back there.
And I keep telling you, Silent Hill is 2,000 miles in the complete opposite direction from here.
Just a normal Sunday afternoon in an American town, that's all. Go away now, please.
Alright, boys, looks like we took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. Move out!
Make haste. You must use the flowers to save your daughter before she becomes the sacrifice. You do have the flowers, right, Harry? Remember, I left it on the altar for you.
RABtoons making stupid jokes, can't even take the damn drawbridge key without picking up the flowers in the game, hacks. Lamp?
Lamp!
You want this?
Lamp!
I'll just put this here.
Lamp!
And can I just, like, go?
Lamp!
Well, I could stick my hand in this shit and piss polluted gunk. Or I could call in a professional. Care to assist, James?
Oh, ha ha. I stuck my hand in a toilet once. At least I don't ask crackheads and religious lunatics every 5 seconds if they've seen my daughter.
Oh, sorry. You're right. You're more a spousal removal expert.
F*** you.
You hungry, little fella? All I got is this alga, Kool-Aid. I got this Kool-Aid. Wait, what the?
Thank you for saving me, Harry. Come on, we have to stop Dahlia.
the f*** just happened?
Harry, please, help me. I'm so scared.
Stay away from me! Whoops. In hindsight, not a proportional response to someone begging for help. I mean, she dies here in the original game anyway, right?
Whatever helps you sleep at night, bud.
The time is nigh. This is the day of reckoning. When we return to the true paradise, my daughter will be the mother of God.
But I don't wanna.
You will birth a god, young lady, and you will like it.
Ugh, fine.
You've got this, Harry.
Funny story. I kind of blew through all my ammo getting here. Can I skip this boss fight?
No.
No, stop. Cut. I can't work like this. Look, Keiichi Otoyama. This isn't working. I had some script rewrites for you to consider.
Like what?
Right. We turn Dahlia into a total babe, we give me a total makeover, and we need to insert smartphones. It's 2009! And we remove all monsters from the overworld. Ain't nobody got time for that shit. They want to explore the town in peace. Oh, and at the end, I was dead all along, so like, Silent Hill might not even be paranormal, because the whole story's in my daughter's head. Mind blown.
Okay, but how do we make it scary?
Scary? You know, I don't know if you're God, Satan, or Cthulhu, but you're still just the cutest little magic baby I've ever seen. Let's go home.
Sorry, Harry. I'm taking you in.
Wait, what? Why?
We still have plans for the girl.
No!
The monsters come to town, messing around. There's spooky cult stuff that's going down. Folks vanish in the fog when you cross a border. It's all been the plot of the evil order. The mastermind's Dahlia, can't you see? She be trying to resurrect the cult's deity. But worry not, my friends, there's nothing to fear. Cause badass Papa Harry Mace is here. Not a star like Chris, can't punch a boulder. Just an average Joe, trying to rescue his daughter. He's playing to win, no matter who he versus. Vagina lizards, even demon nurses. Like Leon S.K., first time on the job. But my boy Harry's ready for the Silent Hill mob. Got Sybil at his back, so he's right on track. Hope he brought clean shorts for the supernatural whack.
Daddy, wake up!
The Fresh Prince! Where am I? Honey, are you an alien?
No, Daddy. You were drunk watching Men in Black again.
Alcohol means twice the fun, sweetheart.
So, Father? I think I have a bun in the oven.
Oh, really? I love buns, but sweet mother of Alessa!
Sorry.
Mr. Mason, I want you to know that
Heather and I are very much in love. And I'm fully prepared for my responsibilities as a father. Just as soon as I graduate from art school.
That does it. I'm too drunk for this sh**. I'm gonna sit here and watch TV for 8 hours straight. Why don't you go to the mall or something? Nothing bad ever happens when you're sat down watching television.
A little more on the frontal lobe and perfect. Now just wait here until she comes back from the mall, okay?